pop culture princess is ready to play. Are You Smarter Than Kara is on B98.5.
Hey, Katie in Smyrna.
Good morning.
Morning. You think you're smarter than Kara, do you?
I hope so. We'll see.
All right. We're going to ask that question again in a couple of minutes, and we'll see what your answer is. Go ahead and kick her out of the studio.
Ben, you want to tell her?
Get out of here, Kara!
I'm gone, Katie, and whoever that was.
It's my daughter, Quinn.
Quinn! See you, Katie and Quinn.
We're going to ask you guys 5 pop culture questions. Answer more right than Kara, you win $100 of her money. If she answers more right than you, she wins and all ties go to the house. Are you ready to play?
We're ready.
Question 1. Susan Lucci doesn't think the Real Housewives shows are modern-day soap operas. True or false, Susan was the star of All My Children for over 40 years.
True.
Number 2. The 4th installment of this Disney movie franchise is nominated for Best Animated Picture at the Oscars this Sunday. The 4th installment. Quinn?
Toy Story.
Number 3. Macy's is closing over 100 stores, 2 of which are in Georgia. What symbol is the Macy's logo?
Symbol, a star.
Number 4. Margot Robbie's Birds of Prey movie is out this weekend. Name the DC Comics character she portrays in that movie.
You know DC Comics, Quinn?
Quinn should be able to help you with that. Quinn should be able to help.
Oh, Harley Quinn.
Harley Quinn.
Number 5, Quinn Kardashian. No, sorry. Kim Kardashian said son Psalm is her husband reincarnated. What book of the Bible comes after Psalms?
I have no idea.
All right, we'll bring Kara back in. I know. Right. That was designed to make people feel bad, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, unless you knew it, and then you felt righteous. All right, Katie and Quinn and Smyrna got 4 right, Kara. 4 is
four right.
Like 7.
Yeah, right.
Here you go. Question number 1. Susan Lucci doesn't... That's what it takes. Number 1. Susan Lucci doesn't think the Real Housewives shows are modern-day soap operas. True or false, Susan was the star of All My Children for over 40 years.
Oh, that's true.
Katie said that as well, 1-1.
Number 2, the 4th installment of this Disney movie franchise, nominated for Best Animated Picture at the Oscars this Sunday.
Toy Story 4.
Yeah, Quinn came in with that one, 2-2.
Number 3, Macy's is closing over 100 stores, 2 of which are in Georgia. What symbol is the Macy's logo?
It's like a big red star.
That's what Katie said. You guys are knotted up at 3.
Number 4, Margot Robbie's Birds of Prey movie's out this weekend. Name the DC Comics character she portrays in that movie.
She's Harley Quinn.
Katie got a little help from her 7-year-old daughter, Quinn, on that question. We're tied up at 4.
And number 5, Kim Kardashian said son Psalm is her husband reincarnated. What book of the Bible comes after Psalms?
I have no idea. We were looking for the book of Proverbs. Katie and Quinn didn't have an answer either. It's a final score of 4-4. All ties do go to the house because Kara's putting up $100 of her own money. Kara, 690 wins and just 23 losses.
Great game, ladies.
Great game.